Hi, I'm Tim Whiten. What I make, I consider to be cultural objects. The work that I do comes from awarenesses from my everyday experience. A lot of those are things which I feel that I'd like to share with other people. They may have certain insights that would be useful to other people, or they may have interesting notions that probably provide nuances about the nature of how someone could look at something and understand it or feel better about it or whatever. I think it's just about sharing. The notion of the work, which is ongoingly every day, often gives me the awareness that I'd like to have this shared with other people. I'd like to make sure that other people get a chance to see it too. What they do with it, I don't know. But sharing becomes an important aspect of the work, because as I say, that's the everyday thing that I do. It's nothing extraordinary, I don't think. It matters to me that they find value in it, or have something that actually will ring a bell for them that actually takes them further in their way of living. That's all that matters, really, that's all that matters. People would have to understand the reason behind it at all. You give a gift to somebody, do they have to ask you, why did you give me this gift? I think at some point, the offering itself is itself the answer. But I think something is important about being excited about living. And if you're excited about living, sometimes that excitement boils over that you want to share it with other people. And essentially, the joy of it then takes the work out of it. It's not work when you do it. It's the nature of an ongoing experience of living. That's what life is.